Hey, Ski House Stratton fans, this is the big man. January 27th, as you can hear already, the winds are blowing. Big Al is out. Steffi is out. Have you been up yet, Al?
No, I'm getting ready to go.
Temperatures are milder.
Yeah, and the snow looks like it's softened up.
Yeah, so you should have a great day today.
We just have to turn the lights on.
Okay, well, I'll put a call in for that. Okay, that's our regular Al who comes here every day. He's retired and he skis every day because the conditions at Stratton are outstanding. I can't use that term enough. Now, the temperatures have really changed. Remember yesterday I said it was cold? I mean cold. Well, today it has warmed up to a balmy 34 degrees at the base and 27 at the summit. And as you can see straight ahead, they're building the half pipe right in front of us and under the chair for people to see for the Vermont Open. We've got 84 trails open. The warm temps are only going to be here today, and then the cold temps are coming right back tomorrow. So skiing is not going to diminish here at Stratton. Conditions are not going to get worse. They're only going to get better because Stratton Magic, the snowmaking and grooming team, can get out at night and wave their magic wand and get things working. So do me a favor. No, do yourself a favor. Stop by Ski House, get tuned, get fitted, and then get to Stratton.